Zevalord, just playing with you.
The prisoner stands accused of the most heinous crimes. Sir Galahad has betrayed our ancient trust. More than this, he has conspired with godless rebels. Adding to his litany of evil, he has presumed to take the life of our esteemed chamberlain, Lord Hastings. Sir Galahad is a base traitor, a man without honor or scruple. I ask the council to impose the supreme penalty.
I beg the council's indulgence. Let us not forget Sir Galahad's service to this order over the centuries. Perhaps our brother knight can be saved. And once more put onto the righteous path.
The knight commander shows too much leniency. The proof against the traitor is irrefutable.
I saw Sir Galahad in the company of the rebel leader. I was too far away to hear them clearly, but they seemed on familiar terms. They were leaving an establishment known to harbor rebels.
Sir Galahad sought an audience with the Lord Chancellor and me. He hurled a number of senseless accusations at the United India Company and seemed intent on finding Lord Hastings.
Bring in Lord Hastings.
Well, this guy has a beard out of his nose as well. That's a fucking vampire.
Lord Hastings, you have identified the prisoner as your assailant?
Sir Galahad infiltrated our headquarters late night, accompanied by the rebel leader and her followers.
I could not be sure that the man I was following was Sir Galahad until I found his coat, discarded near the rebel hideout.
As his commander, I tried to dissuade him from pursuing his allegations. It is now clear he did not heed my advice.
They incapacitated several of my guards and entered my chambers.
The evidence
on killing me.
It's just too piling up, piling
up. We found
up.
Lord Hastings wounded by the prisoner's hand.
He must stand condemned by his own actions.
Honored knights, how do you find for the prisoner?
Guilty. Guilty.
Ah, the sentence is dead. Yeah, that's it. Mom.
As good as dead already.
Galahad!
Between Life and Death, Chapter 13.
Gently, my friend.
A Tesla. And?
Will he survive?
That is for him to decide.
The rebel leader? Wow. You're ugly. No. It's alright.
Drink. Two days. It has already been 2 days. We cannot leave him here like this.
I have done what I can. It is not for me to protect him now. I will call upon him if he lives through this ordeal.
My friend, you must stay with us. Sir Galahad! Sir Galahad! Here, Lady Lakshmi.
You were right to bring me here, Nicola.
There's not much more I can do. All of London is looking for him.
So they are. We will take care of him. Time will tell if he will make it through.
Yeah, we're pretty fucked up.
Do not be a fool, Nicola.
I do not have a choice. If I am gone too long, they will suspect something.
What if they already know? You have helped enough. Let us handle matters from now on.
There is still so much for me to do, Lady Lakshmi. Please, take care of him. I fear that without him, we do not stand a chance.
You are a smart guy. Wow, look at the light falling in. The 2nd day of December 1886. I'm still in bed, heavily breathing. Trying to get up now. Lovely.
Lakshmi.
What the f-
Well, I got Mike, you're not one to give up so easily.
Where am I?
You're at a safe house on the embankment. You've been in and out of consciousness for almost a fortnight. But come, we must make our way back to Whitechapel.
Finish this off.
Searching for you everywhere.
How did you find me?
You must thank Nicola. He brought you here and sought my help.
Nicola, how do you know Nicola?
I will let him explain his involvement in our affairs. Nicola left you these. He thought you would appreciate them.
What is this good new stuff? Good new stuff. 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 Come on. Socks. What else? Come on, 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 come on. Vodka. Okay, next one. A sword or like knife. This big ass knife. People get stabbed quite regularly and survive it.
Come, let's go.
No, it's really strange.
Lakshmi, the Blackwater. How did you come about it?
It was bestowed on me.
You mean to say, the knight?
Sabor's began it.
Sabor's has not been seen since the search for the Grail.
If you put he light on objects...
I did not say he lived at night.
Wow, if you put light on objects... It's like, wow. Hey, can you hold the lantern and put light on my dick, please? Just to see how it looks like, please. Oh, alright, take it off. Come on, you can do it. No? Okay. Whatever. Up here, no, is a no-no. Up there, no-no either. Let's go this way then. Okay, fast like it again. Three guys dead, and then reload. Perfect thing. Perfect.
Guard down.
Oh, look, there was an explosive barrel.
More guards coming down the left tunnel.
I was like, pum pum, you're dead. Hello, sir.
Clear.
Got shot in the arm, shot in the head. You're dead. Moving on. Run for it, come on, run for it. Oh, she's there, okay. Oh, ammunition. Okay, cool. I think we're continuing our path in the underground again in the next episode, so stay tuned.
Zevalord, just playing with you.